you're just trying to get a feel for how sensitive the simulator is, and that's really how sensitive the aircraft, and how to control the aircraft. But once you kind of adjusted to that, you had an idea of how to get behind somebody, how to see where they were moving in reference to you, and then take them right here. And then how to move behind them to employ either the missiles you had available or the gun. So I thought you guys did really well, and I was very impressed. You guys got the aircraft on the ground and were able to land it. So my hat's off.
Aggressive four-wheel tours. So we go at about 27% grade. Is that what it is?
It's pretty high.
So it's a 27% grade drop where the gulch is. And it's called Diamondback Gulch because there's lots of diamondback rattlers out there. Hopefully we'll see one today.
Tell me how you're feeling right now.
That's so good, Greg. That's so good.
Oh, boy.
Oh, what happened with yours?
How did your...
Oh, they came off the sidewalk.
What kind of Motley Crue is this?